Praying with them and getting to know these folks love Jesus, and you've blessed them.